What it do, Jane and crew? It's your girl Meek, and I just woke up. This video has been highly requested like a while back, from like a lot of my lady subscribers, my little girls and lady subscribers, you know, asking like what is for me, like basically asking me to do a video at stating what do I do for my skin, my morning routine, you know, what do I use. Because a lot of you think, obviously, that I have pretty skin. I just woke up, so that's why I sound like this and I look like this. Because I really wanted to show you guys, like, when I first wake up, what do I do? I'm going to show you all the products I use. I'm going to tell you step by step. And I'm going to make this very easy for you. And then also, I'm going to list the name of these products down below. Okay. So, the first thing that I do, I'm going to turn on warm water. Not too hot, you want it warm. Okay. Then I have my face cloth. So I use a different cloth for my face and my body. So this is my face cloth. Okay. So I'm gonna turn this off now. We got it warm. Okay. And now all I'm going to do is just wring some of this water out. All right. I'm going to take this and just pat my face. Just pat my face. There we go. Like get it damp but not too soak. Guys, my eyes always look poofy like this when I first wake up. I don't know why, but it does. Okay. So now, the next thing I do, I use St. Ives Fresh Skin Apricot Scrub. What is this? So I'm just going to put some of this in my hand. Just that. So I set that to the back because we're not going to use that anymore. And it's like, I should have put my hair all the way up. It's like little bitty beads in this, like little hard scrub things that really like open up the pores of your skin. Like this is really good. I love it. Like you could kind of hear it. I don't know if you guys can. All up under there.
I want to just tell you guys what I'm dealing with. You want to do this for about 30 minutes, I guess, your preference. Just to pretty much when you scrub the whole face.
So now we're just going to let this sit a little. I don't let it sit too long. Like I said, I got it rubbed in really good. Okay. So now I'm going to take my warm water again, not too hot, not too cold. And I want to rinse this off of my face, so, with my hands, so. Okay. So, I finished rinsing the scrub off of the apricot scrub off of my face. Now I want to take my rag and just pat the excess. My arms are wet. Sure it's not in your eye. See how it's looking lighter already? Okay, so the next thing I use, hopefully you guys have this everywhere you are, but it's called Ambi Skincare Even and Clear Foaming Cleanser, and it helps clear and prevent breakouts. Help visibly improve skin tone and texture with soy extract and vitamin C and E. Like, this stuff is the bomb, but here it is. And it comes in like this little pumping thing. So, we pump this. Pretty good amount of this into your hand. Set that to the back because we're not going to use that anymore. And then we just apply it. I've been kind of slacking on doing my face, you know, just because like what me and Josh had going on, just a lot, but we're back. I'm back to me. Okay, so you got it on there, kind of get the excess off your hand so you could, okay, so you can, you know, now rub it. And it becomes like lotion. Look at that. You're like, it becomes lotion. Okay. So I got that on there pretty well. I'm going to go ahead and rinse my hands and put my hair up while I'm at it. So excuse me. So I got my hair up. And as you can kind of see, it's like going away. Like it's kind of dissolving into your skin like. So I love this. Get it out your nose. I love this Ambi. I don't sit and let it all go away, but I let most of it, which it's doing. All of you to go to my social media and comment some pranks that I can do on Josh, because I'm ready to get his ass. Comment some pranks. Okay, so look at that. Look at my forehead. It's all gone. Okay. So now I'm going to take this, my hands again, water in my hands, and just rinse the excess off of my face. Okay. Okay, so I got the excess off my face. Now I'm just going to like pat my face kind of dry. Okay, now the last thing that I'm gonna do that's gonna involve rinsing my face, but so my skin is still kind of, you want your skin still kind of moist before you do this, but it's called Noxzema. I'm sure a lot of you heard of Noxzema. It works really well for me. I don't know about others, but Noxzema Classic Clean Original Deep Cleansing Cream tingles and refreshes for soft, smooth skin with eucalyptus. Like, it's really good for your skin, but that. So this is what it looks like. It's like a thick cream. Just take some in my hand. That might be too much. You don't need a lot of this. And I know a lot of you are probably like, where's Neek nails? Why are you taking your nails off? For those of you who don't know, who's new, that's part of the crew, me and Josh's birthday is coming up. His is September 6th, mine is September 9th. So I'm going to go get a fresh new set. That's why I haven't got my eyebrows done. Usually my eyebrows are always done in the videos, but I'm getting everything fresh and new. Like, so I'm waiting to get my eyebrows done and my nails and my feet. So yeah, and my hair. But I'm going to take this Noxzema and apply it. Be careful not to get this right here in your eyes. It burns. It'll burn. Yes, I have before, so I know. I thought I was about to die. And it's already burning and tingling, but it feels so good. That when you feel that, it means it's opening up your pores. Like the other stuff, I don't feel it doing that. I know the scrub is opening up my pores. See, that's why it's good to go in the order that I did, because that first stuff that I used, that St. Ives scrub, the apricot, it already, the bees already opened up my pores for this stuff right here to just go directly in my pores, so. And just sit with this on there. So, make the water warm and we're going to rinse this off. Keep your eyes shut tight while rinsing this off, by the way. Okay. Okay, so I got it all rinsed off. My nose ring is turnt. Okay. So, here it is. Pretty, pretty, pretty. This is no makeup. As you guys all know, I just got through doing it, but yeah. Okay, so what I was talking about before I get to the last step. So my eyes, I don't know if you guys can notice they're like a little dark under them. That's just due to me not getting enough sleep. I've been staying up and stuff, so yeah. Okay, last step. Let this dry. You just want to dry it with your hands, like in air, not with a towel. All right, so I use this stuff called Coco Care 100% cocoa butter, the yellow stick. I will get this one, but I get this from my beauty supply, and I just take this and go. You gotta get it soft a little bit, so I do it in my hand. Okay. The This worked wonders too. Let me get it soft. So I gotta keep stopping. There we go. This helps with like sores, dark spots to like bring back your color. So I really put a lot under there. It helps with dry spots on your skin. I put it everywhere. And this will dissolve into your skin. You don't have to rub it or anything. Like, it'll completely go away into your skin. Okay. So, that's that. Last but not least, what I do is brush my teeth. So, I'm going to brush my teeth. And that's all, guys. I hope you guys like this video. It helps some of you. To clear up your skin so it could be beautiful and clear like mine. Like I said, I don't use makeup or anything to cover my blemishes, marks, none of that. I don't do that. I don't think anything's wrong with the women who do, but I'm a very natural woman. Let's just say that I love being natural. I love looking natural, and I love for people to accept me for how I really look instead of hiding behind makeup. No offense to anyone. Because I know some women are just really beautiful and just use makeup to enhance their beauty, but whatever your case may be, so be it. But this is my routine. I'm going to brush my stinky breath, and I am out, crew. I hope you guys give this video lots and lots of thumbs up. Please share it to like your Facebooks or whatever, or to other women or whoever. Even men could do this. This routine, Josh does it. He's probably gonna get mad, I told you, but he used some of this stuff. So yeah, just give it lots of thumbs up. Comment down below with more routines or things you want to see. And yeah, I am out.